The other day I had a birthday party for my dog, but nobody showed up. So of course I couldn't let him down on his big day and I had to make his birthday super special. His sister ended up coming over to celebrate his big day with him. And of course we had to celebrate by giving him a pup cup because pup cups are literally his favorite thing in the world. After all his birthday party treats, we decided to spoil him and take him to the store. We brought him to the store to pick out a treat and a dog toy. Honestly, if it was up to him, he would have picked every single treat that he came across, but we ended up picking a few that we think he really liked. Then after the store, we took him to his favorite place of all, which was the park. He loves the park. He gets the park zoomies. He gets so happy and he makes so many friends there. He even made a new best friend to celebrate his birthday with. Even though his friends didn't show up to his birthday, he had a really good day and he went home with a huge smile on his face.